Cup final, best of seven, game two. The Penguins took the first one 3-2. Nieto yet again got it around to Chris Tierney. Turning and spinning one around in front and kicked back into McMurray, and he holds on. A good combination there for the Sharks. Around for Crosby. Threw it in front. Sherry touched it, but it came in on goal and is held by the netminder Martin Jones. Lovejoy got it ahead. Russ dealt it off. Malkin drifts with it. Shot one. And it skipped just wide of the post. Reaching in is Burns, but it came right to the slot. Oh, and hitting the post was Kunitz with the shot.
You know, we've got nice balance amongst our group here. I think every line can play in every situation.
Thanks a lot, Mike.
Okay, Pierre.
Cole drove one to Crosby out in front, battling for it. Hornquist taken along by Sheary.
Right at the bottom of your screen, here comes Crosby. Throws it between his legs, back to the front of the net with Hornquist right in the blue paint. The skill level, and what a stop.
Popped it behind for Pavelski, bumped into by Mata, and then the shot, drive by Hurdle, ricocheted off the frame. Rattled on around, and it kicked on back now to Lovejoy. Lovejoy with a shot that skipped around in front and is poked away by Kunitz, and then jammed on by Crosby, and it wouldn't get through. Glove down by Kunitz, brushed ahead. He and Burns go after this. The two of them tangle, and Kunitz got a great shot on goal. Stopped by Jones that time on Matt Cullen. Martin was shouldered enough there that canceled down, and a sweep right around in front went off the post from Tomas Hurdle. Kessel tried to return, interrupted there, and given away, but Kessel couldn't take the gift pass, and then it's given away. Bonino trying to get a score!
You just knew when Roman Polak almost gave the puck to Phil Kessel that something bad was going to happen.
Kessel hard on and Hagelin hard on Dillon, and what a creative play by Bonino to find Kessel in the yawning net. 1-0 Pittsburgh.
Hagelin moving back up with Bonino. Pull off defending. A shot that ricocheted wide and hopped out of play. Here is Martin.